I'm just posting this picture real quick because I have a time frame to post it according to this company. So give me 2 minutes. I'm gonna let everybody come on here though, and then I'm gonna do one more like request. Not one more, like a few more. I'm sorry. I'm gonna come talk to you guys 2 seconds. I just have to post this. I'm sorry. And then after I post it, will you guys go like my picture? Alright, I posted it, so go like it. Go like my shit. I had to post that. So go like it. Alright, so what we got going on here? I'm gonna do one more thing where I'm gonna let people join me on live. I want some talent. See if one of my friends wanna come on with me. I am not Chinese. Do you guys, I was on like the plane like a couple weeks before lockdown when all this was like kind of crazy. Do you think people were scared to sit? Do you think people were scared to sit next to me because I'm Asian and they thought I was gonna give them the virus? I'm waiting for everyone to join so I could do this. Hold of my information and like, all right, yeah, I gotta get off soon because I got some business to handle. All right, come on, I'm gonna do one more request. So come on, and then we'll do this again tomorrow. So, which one shall I do? Before, but like it didn't work. So let's see if that works. I feel like I hear something. Do we got something? I think your service is so bad right now. Bad. I feel like I remember accepting you before and it like was doing the same thing. I'm blind, you guys. All right. I feel like I gotta get off soon, you guys, because I just got a couple of emails of some business that I gotta handle. Oh, you don't speak English. It's okay. Well, I appreciate you following me. I do be seeing you. I pay attention to you guys. Don't think I don't. I really do be paying attention to you guys. Okay, what do we got here? Okay. What's happening? Hi. Okay, maybe he doesn't hear me. Sorry. DM my sizes. How about you DM me and requests? I mean, tell me what your I mean, what you got going on over there, because I'm not gonna remember these names. Right, let's do this. Rux GHM. I definitely like do notice you. So yeah, I appreciate the love. Who do I have on with me? You are live on Callie's Live.
What's happening?
What's happening?
I want to know, was you on a reality show?
Was I on a reality show?
Yeah.
I was on a reality show. Did you
Which
just
one?
learn that from my live right now?
Huh?
Did you just learn that from my live, or are you just asking? It's breaking.
Want to know that for a minute. Which one was you on?
I did a reality show like back in the Flavor of Love days, you know, back before it was like no reality shows. So I did the Real Chance of Love, made it to the
That's what I
end.
thought. You remember
Last
the time
girl
that slipped me up?
standing. He let my ass go. So
You remember you came to Mississippi?
I do remember I came to Mississippi.
And did a
Are you from
photo shoot
Mississippi?
at my guy house.
Oh my God, I do remember that. I have great memory. I went with Gravy and she was on Flavor of Love. And we did a photo shoot. And you know what? I can remember specifically, I busted my ass. I don't know if you were there, but I remember I slipped and I busted my ass. But I did do a photo shoot in Jacksonville, Jackson.
Yep,
I
Jackson
do
City.
remember it. Were you there or something?
Yeah, I got pictures, me and you. It
Oh,
was.
you better not post it because I probably look crazy. I'm just playing. You can post it. I don't care. But, like, yeah.
Nah, you look good. You
That's
still look
crazy.
good.
That was so long ago. It's
Yeah,
crazy.
I want to send you that picture, though.
Send it. DM it to me.
You don't check your DMs. Because I've been asking you this for like a month now.
You're right. I get okay. What's your Instagram?
Honorable King 16.
Honorable King. I promise you, if you send it to me tonight or whatever, I'm gonna look out for it. I promise you. I got you.
All right, I'll send it to you.
Yeah, that was so long ago. That was actually like one of the first places I went to because I don't even think my show aired yet.
I was at my uncle's house.
My show didn't even air yet, and then she got me to do it because I mean, she's smart. She knew what was about to happen. She knew I was about to be on the show, so she was, you know, getting me first. We did the photo shoot. It was lit. It was fun. We ended up on the blogs because of it, but
y'all did some good photo shoots. Y'all did a good photo shoot there too. The hot tub scene or whatever.
Yeah.
In the hot tub. I was like, man, get up. Come over here. I got the whole Ever Love in the house.
You're embarrassing me now. I remember. But yeah, DM it to me. Honorable Kings, you said?
Yeah, Honorable King 16.
I'm going to remember it. So DM me the pictures. I really want to see it.
All right,
bet. It was nice talking to you. Stay safe out there, okay? I'm gonna let some people on. All right. Bye. Yeah, that was so long ago. Mississippi in the house. Dang, you guys have been following me for a really long time because my show aired so long ago. So I like truly, truly appreciate it. I wish one of my girls would want to go on live. Y'all want to go on live with someone? Hold on. Let's see what Rabbit's doing right now. Let's see if she wants.
Hello?
Hold on. People can hear you. I want to not put you on speaker. You guys are about to hear her. Hi, Janae. Hey, I'm on live right now, and they talked about the show. You want to come on live real quick for like 2 seconds and say hi?
Our show.
Our show, girl. We're the show. Yeah. No, you don't. You never look crazy. I'm not about to stay on for long. So, Joy, come on my live and then request me. I'll request you. And let's like, yeah, they want to say hi. All right. All right, so since I clearly have a lot of Real Chance of Love fans up in here, I'm gonna have one of my girls from the show come on. I didn't even mean to put her on. When she comes on, I'm gonna let her come on and then I'm gonna probably get off. Stop gassing me because y'all are on my live. You guys probably go on every girl, IG girls live and be gassing them and talking about they the most beautiful one. But thank you. Where's she at though? She need a hurry, come on. Okay. Rabbit's about to come on. Do you guys remember Rabbit from my show? We were like the last three girls. It was me, Risky, and Rabbit. So tell me if you guys remember her because I'm about to have her come on since y'all remember her so bad.
Huh? Wait, Molly, look at me. Look at me.
Hi, my boo. How are you?
Sure, look at me. I love you.
I love
you
too.
Did you remember that?
I do remember that.
Like, his face was different, and then when he was talking, he did this.
I remember that.
Like, how does he do that?
I don't know, baby, but I'm on the phone right now. Give me 2 seconds, okay?
I want to hug you.
Okay. Yeah, so you guys remember Rabbit? She's about to come on. She was the last three girls with me, and then we went to, where did we go? Don't farting on my live, boy. Ew. Anyway, so she, I think she got eliminated in Palm Springs, if you guys remember. We went to Palm Springs. She's on. All right, hold on. My son, Smart Sparks, thinks
What's up? I look crazy right now.
You look the same. One thing I would say about you is you look the same. And where are those glasses from? I ain't never seen any glasses in my life, girl.
These are, oh, no, right, they're crazy. They're, no, they're actually sunglasses, and I made them glasses.
How?
So I went to the doctor, and they're like, you need, like, sunglasses.
Switched off the sunglasses.
I'm like, well, I don't like any glasses. I need them to be really big and over the top. So I just made them, like, to the black part, and like,
oh, so you like those glasses, but you needed some prescription.
Exactly.
Listen, you're so bougie.
Right.
You're like, I need some top four big looking. Okay.
Right.
Can I tell you guys something about Rabbit? Rabbit has always been the bougie one. Always. And you were actually the first person to talk to me on the show when we did the show. Do you remember?
Was it the first?
I'm going to remember. Okay, remember? Okay, we were on lockdown. This is what you guys don't know. We were on lockdown in our hotel rooms before we met any of the girls.
Right.
Then day one, they had us all meet each other, but we weren't allowed to talk to each other because they wanted us to meet each other on camera. Remember?
Right.
I remember in the car, me and you were sitting next to each other, and you turned to the side. You're like, I think your shoes... Do you remember that? You literally just turned to me and you're like, I like this. Like, we were not allowed to talk to each other. You guys don't understand. We were not allowed to talk to each other.
We cannot talk.
And remember when we would fight, when there would be fights?
Right.
Like either the film or our microphones will run out of batteries.
Right.
Okay, hold on, you guys, shut up. No, what's crazy? Can I tell you guys something? Me and Rabbit vibe so much that like we told each other like secrets. But you had me. I'm not gonna lie, girl. You had me tripping the whole show because I didn't really know you. So when you made it to the end with me, I was like, yo, she's about to tell him my business. She's about to tell him about this person and this person. And I was already that into, oh my God. I was so scared.
Yeah.
I was like, Rabbit knows my secret. But guess what? Rabbit stayed down. She was loyal. She never told Chance any of my secrets.
Never, no. Not, so. I mean, I told like risky secrets. That's because they told me to tell them.
So y'all don't understand about this show. We're going to give them a little insight. We're not going to tell them too much about reality TV, but.
Right.
They instigated a lot. They were like, and I remember I got in trouble,
right. But
one of the ladies was like, so, yo, why don't you tell Chance's mom about Risky's brother, right? It was Risky's brother.
Yeah, Risky's brother.
And then what you didn't know, because I think I was at the house, they came to the house and they pulled Risky and they was like, yo, Rabbit just told on you about your brother. Yeah. So like, so if y'all want to know reality TV secrets, that's how they start the drama. But we're also so crazy in there because we have, like, no TV. This lockdown is nothing, girl. What?
Yeah, this is nothing.
We've been through this. We can't even go to a grocery store.
We had people going to the grocery store for us, though.
We had a bat phone.
We had a bat phone.
We had to call and be like, okay, I want this. I want, like, strawberries. I want milk.
Whatever you wanted, beer would bring it to us.
They never ran out of alcohol, though.
That's the last thing they ran out of.
Can you imagine if I would have drank back then?
Yo, it was crazy you didn't drink. It's crazy you drink now.
I know, a lot. It's crazy because I, like,
you never
drank before.
But why didn't you drink before, though?
I don't know. I was just a control freak. I didn't, like, in high school, I was wild. I used to drink. And then I stopped drinking because I was like, being in control of my body, whatever.
Right.
But like.
Now you love it.
Anyways, I just want you guys to know that like Rabbit is like one of like, I've known this girl for 11 years. We stayed like great, amazing best friends since then. And you are killing it. Like, can we just talk about what you do? Just tell them. Just go.
I don't do anything. I'm a stay at home mom.
You are a stay-at-home mom. To what?
To
two guinea pigs.
She
owns guinea pigs, which is so weird.
I have no time for a dog, though. So that's why.